We're doing the Askham Fell Loop backwards in a sense, and get everything in. Unbelievable. First Saturday of September, and it's the best weather we've had for weeks. Just in some woods just to the southeast of Askham, running above well, I guess it's the River Lowther. Not rightly sure, but start off, we're just going to be tramping bridleways down to and back lanes down to Bampton, and then back lanes up onto up towards Moor Divock. So it's a beautiful morning. Oh, beauts. Hello. Oh, you got some flies, lad. A little extension to the route. Ah, dear. It is a bridleway, folks. I don't think it gets used that often. Looks like many folk come up here.
It's quite less trodden.
Well, someone's been up here on a bike. Bit greasy Joe there. Kind of guessing the route. Nice! All right, Larry. All right, mate. Oh, yes. Where there's a way, where there's a will, there's a way. That one? Yeah, it could be. Yeah. Well, like a hill or a tour or something. Yeah, it could be.
Well, it's a bit different for us. Bit different landscape, different type of riding. It's lovely anyway. Just into Bampton and Grange, yeah.
They haven't got a clue, have they?
Yeah,
it was bad down our way near Hawkshead. Straighten the wheel. Oh dear. Have a good day. A fair walk back to the pub.
That is a right nice little stop, that is. It's lovely.
Little gem.
I can remember that. Actually. Feels like carry on, that is.
Yeah.
Is it in yet?
You've got to slide it all the way in.
Right up to the hill. We get to the stop and it won't get them off.
I probably don't get enough around here.
So it's got like an out, a separate building, like a, almost like a little barn, little stone top barn.
Mm-hmm.
Small one.
Right, on the back roads now from Bampton. Heading up onto the slopes of Lowpot, although that's not our intention. Intended destination. Garmin was flat this morning and it's got my route on. So it's map reading. It's a map reading day. It could be that. It could be that. A lot of road work so far. But it's pleasant enough. Pleasant enough. Yeah. Is your sign, Craig? Wild, wild horses.
It's like a Lloyd's Bank advert.
It is, isn't it? Get up, you unfell, you buggers. Is it all, isn't it? Well, I think we need to go down. Bit of a Permitted bridleway. It's not through there, surely. Oh, it must be.
This side?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, suits you, sir. Right, so we hit the farm earlier on and there was some sheep in a holding pen right on the bridleway. So we backtracked to see if we could go around anywhere and we couldn't. So went back up to the farmyard and tracked around the boundary of the farm itself. And now we're cutting across to the path that runs up to Mordivoc and the cockpit. We're just cutting a corner off. Hole! Right, in a barren kind of way, it's really quite beautiful up here today. Heather's out. Views are pretty good, you can see right across to the Pennines, Cross Fell. Great Shunner Fell. I see a guidepost there. There's a few skylarks up here. How about that for... It's the cockpit. Yeah, well, we passed it, but there were folk around, so we didn't stop. Yeah. Well, it is Bronze Age. Yeah. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, Ullswater. Right, just settling in for the drop to Howtown. Until now, we've hardly seen anyone, but I expect that to change very soon. God, oh my. Cheers, guys. Thank you. Thank you very much. Cheers, fella. Thank you very much. Much obliged. Oh yes, look at that. Just a bit further down, matey.
But it is this track.
This one, yeah. Look at that. Yeah, guys. That's all right, no worries. It's okay, enjoy your day. Thank you very much. Thanks, fella, thank you. Oh, we're a bit on the wet side down here. You know the worst bit is, I'm not carrying a mudguard today. Bag behind you, fella. Cheers, there's two more behind me somewhere. Thank you. Hiya. Cheers, guys. Thank you. Ciao. Just tootling down the side of Ullswater now on the Pooley Bridge Howtown Road. Cheers, folks. Thank you. Two more behind me. Last one down's a ninny.